prelims. This was my third prelims that I have qualified, and my marks were pretty above the cutoff even in 2023. So I scored around 101 marks in 2023. So talking about first about sources of prelims. So in for GS1 paper, we have subjects like polity. We all read Lakshmikant for that. For history, what I did was I did ancient and medieval old NCRT for history. For geography section, I did class 11th and 12th basic NCRTs. And then coming to economy, I followed Mrunal sir's lectures, free lecture series that are available on YouTube. Coming to geography, I already told. For environment, I followed basic current affairs, especially from PT365 that comes at the year end of, before, just before the prelims. For prelims, I would also say that mapping becomes very important. So we see that every year they are asking some questions from the map section. So what I did was I took up Atlas and studied it continent wise. So I used to map it in my own maps. What are the physical features of that continent? What river is flowing in that? So I used to map them into my and used to revise it again and again. Also for mapping, what I did was that the international relations module of PT365 that comes at the year end, I saw the places in news that are mentioned in for each and every continent, and mapped in my own maps. So every day I used to revise those maps from the notes that I had prepared. That was for mapping section, and other than that, I would say for science and technology, I followed only PT365 that comes at the end. for environment, I would also like to mention that we have to develop a timeline that whatever conventions has happened since around 1972, they started convention kind of things. So make a timeline of these things that happened from the very beginning. So it would give you an understanding of what all conventions are happening presently in the news, and it would help you in getting a better understanding.